It's the first of several ceremonies honoring Archer's life and service to our community. This morning's escort started at the Gainesville Animal Hospital, where Archer passed away. It then traveled up I-75 and onto I-10 towards Madison County. They took State Road 53 into Madison and passed through downtown Madison on US 90 before arriving at the sheriff's office. 1 week ago today, Archer was called into action for what would be the final time. He tracked a suspect whom deputies say sped away from a traffic stop, crashed his car, and ran into the woods. Archer helped deputies find that man, but he became sick from the heat. Vets from three animal hospitals treated Archer and tried to save his life, but he passed away the next day. Archer served with MCSO for 5 years. The sheriff's office says it's still finalizing plans for Archer's memorial service. They posted on their Facebook page this morning, thanking everyone who's shown love and support for them over the last week.